The College of St. Scholastica really started health information management. We were the first to have an undergraduate and a graduate program in health information management.
Well, the reason I pursued the degree was I came from a little bit different context than some other people that went through the program. I was not in the healthcare industry. I've had a little bit of a varied background in the airline industry and then manufacturing distribution. So I had wanted to make a switch and move into the healthcare industry and had read a lot about what was going on in the healthcare field and really needed the education and understanding which I didn't have at the time.
The HIM graduate program is offered primarily online. We do require a one-week on-site capstone experience, which is held each summer in June on our Duluth campus.
It's a distance learning program, so a lot of the work is done independently on your own, but they don't leave you off on your own. There's a lot of interaction, phone calls with the professors that you work with, whether they're the full-time or adjunct professors. So between the independent work and the online work, there was definitely a lot of support and interaction.
In the HIM graduate program, our students can expect a rigorous academic experience with lots of support from students, faculty, and staff, and they can also get hands-on experience through activities in our courses that allow them to actively utilize technology.
As I went through the program and kind of understood a little bit more about healthcare and what those needs are and where kind of some of the healthcare IT shortcomings were, then that helped me kind of solidify my job search a little bit more and have better conversations with the faculty and staff there about what those next steps should be.
One of the great things I think about the HIM profession is there are many different pathways you can take depending on where your interests lie. A lot of our students are doing things like data analytics. They are becoming managers and directors in departments. Some of them are going on to be educators. They're working with electronic health record implementation. They're working in compliance. The opportunities are really endless.
I think the people there really cared about the students, and I saw great pleasure, when you get to the end of the program at the accomplishments that we had made, and also how they interacted with prior graduates, and there was referrals to them when you get to the point where you're like, okay, now I want to look for some job prospects here. And so there were some connections, and actually one of the reasons I'm here today is the connection through St. Scholastica and the Reach Stratus program. So there's definitely a sense of concern and caring for the students, and also just the level of expertise that the faculty and staff had.